I wanted to take a quick moment to give you an update video on the recertification process for the Part 107. So for those who took your test back in August 2016, you're probably going to want to start thinking about getting your license because it's going to be expiring really soon. So the FAA has a recertification process and the test is different. So we came up with a really simple prep class for you guys to be able to focus and concentrate on preparing for that test. Now the areas of focus are much different. We're going to tell you how many questions there are on the test because it is different than the original test. We're going to tell you what areas to focus on, what those actual subjects are, and what that focus concentration is.
Pomer County Traffic, Special 60059, South Beach 22, Pomer County.
Aviation radio communications with airports is another element of the FAA test that you'll have to become familiar with. With that said, the best information I have ever seen was from the verbal instruction my CFI gave me when I was studying to become a pilot myself. There is a very specific order in what to say and when.
For part of the FAA recurrent test, they want to make sure that you understand that you know what the process is when you need to work around in and out of non-towered airports, Class G airports, like I'm right now. We were one of the very first people back in June to take the test, and we put this together for you in a very inexpensive class. We're going to give you practice questions and answers to help you prepare for them. We're going to really help you reduce the amount of time that you need to study and prepare for that in a very inexpensive manner. So if you want that test, please visit our website, click on the link, and we'll be glad to help you out. If you have any questions, like always, please let me know. Thanks again.